Jenni Grubbs from the Fort Morgan Times here, and the old shell at the corner of Main and Riverview is coming down. Demolition time in Fort Morgan.